most common form of rough play that happens underwater is trunk pulling. And that's why water polo trunks are specially engineered to withstand tear. Most players wear a minimum of 2 trunks during the game. And here's a tip to get you out of a sticky situation. Whatever the ref doesn't see, he doesn't call.
Polo Boys, 15th October at 8 p.m. on 5. Brought to you by Chronotech. Shock your time.